Annette Miller wasn't a linguist, she wasn't an elected leader, she wasn't wealthy, and she didn't have an endless amount of free time. But more than 15 years ago, she saw brave people who crossed continents for a piece of the American dream, and she saw they needed help. She quietly built a program called Unity in the Community. Every year, because of Miller and a big team of volunteers, hundreds of new Utahns study English, American government, and history.
She has gone out of her way personally to help them, giving them rides when they needed to get to a doctor. I know that she and her husband have dipped into their own personal expenses from time to time to help individuals.
And helped the Fox 13 Dream Team with me in tow surprise Miller at West Jordan High School on a Tuesday evening where a new class of immigrants and refugees were meeting.
Hi.
Yeah. This is Pam. And
all of you, do you know Annette?
Yeah. Everybody knows Annette.
Annette, they don't know and you don't know. We're here for you. I'm with Fox 13. My name is Max Roth. And I work at Fox 13. Charlene Wells with Mountain America Credit Union. And your friend, James, nominated you over here. Jim nominated you because of all the work that you've done with Unity in the Community and that this is just a need that you became aware of and decided to that you were going to help people. And that
people.
That decision became... It was just a snowball, and now I understand you're going from class to class because it's not just you teaching a few people. That's really impressive.
Wow.
So Charlene has some things
we
want to give you.
Wow.
So Annette, on behalf of Mountain America, we are thrilled to recognize you for making such a difference in the community. First, I start with just flowers, but you've got stuff in your hands. How about if I put the flowers here? Because I have more for you. Here's $1,000 to go towards your work. And it doesn't end there. You do so much driving. We've got a $250 gift card for gas in here. And Hale Center Theater tickets to go to any show you want and Texas Roadhouse. How's that?
Wow, this is beautiful.
You do so much good.
Thank you so much.
It's just a pleasure to be here with you.
She's one of the super humanitarians of this earth. Her love is just unbounding.
By heaven.